Question number 9 is, same question, find value of x such that this product of these matrices is 0. So again we'll consider these two matrices first. Here order is 1 by 3, 3 by 3. So we can multiply these two matrices, we'll get one matrix of 1 by 3 order. So first row, only one row is there, so one row with each of the columns. So x into x, then minus 5 into 0 is 0, minus 1 into 2 means minus 2. Then this same row with the second column, so x into 0 is 0, minus 10, minus 0, okay. Then x into 2x, minus 5 and minus 3. With x 4 1 equals to 0. So here what are the elements left here? X minus 2, minus 10, 2x minus 8. And given matrix is x 4 1 equal to 0. Now this is 1 by 3 and this is 3 by 1. So again we'll get 1 by 1 order of the matrix. Resultant matrix will be of that order. So this into column. So x into x minus 2, minus 10 into 4 is minus 40, plus 2x minus 8 equals to 0. So what will be this element? X square minus 2x minus 40 plus 2x minus 8 equals to 0. So this 0 means 0 by 0 matrix. Sorry, 1 by 1 matrix where each element is 0. So now see this 2x plus minus 2x can cancel. X square will be left with x square minus 48 equals to 0. So x square is equal to 48 we can write. So x will be plus minus 48, root 48. So this also we can simplify where 16 threes are, so 4 will come out, plus minus 4 root 3. So x value can be plus minus 4 root 3.